Okay. No kid should come to school and feel excluded or that they don't belong or that they don't matter when they spend so much time in a place. My name is Errol Lee, and I'm a singer-songwriter. Basically, I use the songs and the dance and the music that is so much fun with the purpose as well as to create that inclusion by promoting caring and promoting respect, showing others that they're important by what we say and what we do. Kindness, you know, compassion. What I do in the schools through music and dance, create inclusive classrooms and playgrounds and so on, where kids feel that they matter. I believe that is the way to overcome bullying and exclusion and, you know, all the other things that we face as problems. I don't really focus on the negative, I focus on the positive, and it sheds light on what is negative, to show respect at all times, to their teachers, to their parents, of course, and to themselves and their peers. Respect. It's a win-win, so I want to help them win. Yeah, I want to help kids win. Reaching out to you.